The British Museum is joining the world of non-fungible tokens by partnering with a new platform to launch digital postcards of Hatsushika Hokusai's work. Wow, museums and NFTs? Hi, I'm Tasha, welcome to Crypto Chronicles. Let's get into it. La Collection, a new NFT art platform dedicated to museum and institutional collections, launches with an exclusive partnership with the British Museum on the 30th of September 2021. The first NFT series of digital postcards, co-produced by the British Museum, will bring the work of one of Japan's most celebrated artists, Hatsushika Hokusai, into the digital realm. The launch coincides with the exhibition opening of Hokusai, the great picture book of everything, at the British Museum, which will display 103 drawings of Hokusai that have never been seen before. The works were produced in the 1820s to 1840s for an illustrated encyclopedia that was never published. Over 200 Hokusai NFT artworks will be available for purchase online. The series includes digital images of iconic prints by the artist Under the Wave, off Kanagawa, aka The Great Wave, Clear Day with the Southern Breeze, Red Fuji, and Ijiri in Suruga Province, as well as some lesser known works, including drawings from the recently rediscovered The Great Big Picture Book of Everything. The Hokusai NFTs will be sold at varying tiers of rarity. Only two NFTs of The Great Wave will be offered, and these will be considered ultra rare. Other works will be offered in editions of 1,000 to 10,000, and we will see that reflected in the price of the individual NFTs. An NFT that is supposed to act as a museum postcard is an interesting concept. It would be like a digital souvenir that would have unique editions and potentially be easier to resell. And I'm sure it will be really appealing for some collectors. But as with most NFT smart contracts, the original creator of the NFT, in this case the British Museum, will receive royalties from each subsequent sale of the NFT. This kind of brings in the debate about, you know, what the museum owns, royalties. It's interesting. But why have the British Museum chosen to collaborate with La Collection? La Collection's mission is to connect audiences with the world's leading cultural institutions, artists, and collections through new technology. The platform aims to inspire the next generation of art collectors and enthusiasts by offering NFT artworks for purchase in conjunction with leading cultural institutions. Each NFT is authenticated, approved by the relevant museum or gallery, and secured on the blockchain. But the British Museum is not the first museum to offer NFTs. The Whitmore Gallery in Manchester, the Hermitage Museum in St. Petersburg, and the Uffizi Galleries are among those who have recently minted works in the medium based on art in their holdings. We will focus more on cultural institutions using NFTs in a later Crypto Chronicles video, so don't forget to hit that subscribe button to get notified of when we publish that video.